Hello!
Hello!
Oh, so many people here! I'm happy to be here with you! Oh,
this is nice! To be alone. Yes, to be happy and entertain a lot. It made me laugh when I... Oh no! Othel, and you all laugh. It's to entertain. Because you expect me to do something. That's strange. Now we need somewhere. Have a flower with water pouring on some. Oh, but what if the clown are sad? How? I think I forgot something. What can it be? Oh, this? Oh, no. It was not that I forgot. I have forgotten what I forgot. Let me see a little more. A horse? A horse named Cat? Oh, you can have it. Oh, you want
it. Thank you.
What my cat has forgotten? Oh. I don't remember what I have forgot. Let me think. What is it? I lost it, but it was my happy mouth. What is a clown without a happy mouth? I lost it, only one piece. Anyway, when you see the mask of a happy face, you expect it to be fun, and you want to have a good time. But what if the clown is crying? What if the happy face mouth is hiding a sad feeling inside? What if the mask is something that you just see and you don't know the person behind? It can be like that when you have friends and classmates, working friends, relatives. You can see what they are doing. They do things that you expect them to do. But when you really learn to know them, you can see they have something more inside. It can be large feelings, sad feelings. I think it's very important that you learn to know the person inside. If I'm not a clown, makeup to show up a nice face, a surface. This is me right now. But although I have a nice surface, you can't be sure that that's what's in my inside. You have to learn to know your friends, your relatives, and to be a true friend. For example, you have all read Harry Potter, I think. You know Luna Lovegood and Malfoy. And you have... We learn to know Luna Lovegood much better in the book. But we don't learn to know Malfoy so much. But they are persons with feelings inside. You don't know why are they doing things that they are doing. Well, what's their... how's their behavior? What's their behavior and why? So, when you meet a friend that behaves in a certain way, that uses a mask, it's not sure it's that the right face, the right person inside. The person can maybe hide in the tent and doesn't show himself. So, to be a good friend is to take care of each other, to listen, to also just... young ones and the old ones, to learn to know them and take care of those that are the loners in the group, in the class, to listen to them, to meet them in a good way, So I hope you will learn to know each other now and your friends back in home, that you will have an that you're having a true life, and also learn to know yourself, even if you dress up or put on makeup. Do show yourself. Do not hide yourself. Be a true friend for the others.
Learn to know the man behind the mask.
Exactly.
Thank you.
So now I will say thank you. Thank you. And have a good day.